And this is the national dance of the Philippines. In fact, the tradition behind this dance comes from the tickling bird. It's a long-legged bird that was a menace to the farmers because they were always in the rice fields. So they would set traps in order to catch the tickling bird so it wouldn't ruin their crop. And what happened was, this dance, what you're gonna watch is the dancers are simulating the bird trying to escape away from the traps that were set. And again, this is the national dance of the Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Tinikling Dancers.
Thank you.
to say, when it comes to these cruise shows, I admire the crew so much for taking time out of their busy days. As you know, they work so hard, and I'd like to go ahead and introduce you to this team that has been performing for you here on the stage, because they have one more song to perform for you before the show is over. But ladies and gentlemen, please make them feel very welcome when they come back out to the stage, because once again, they work so hard every day to ensure you enjoy your cruise. Let's start out with Mercy Lou from the front office. Mercy Lou, come on out. We have Romy from the print shop on board. Here's Romy. Emmy Rose from your beverage team. Willie from the beverage team as well. Come on out, Willie. Nino from the galley. Working in the kitchen. Diane from the front office. And a special welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the cruise show director, Jesse, who also works in our onboard galley, the kitchen onboard. And the producer of the show, ladies and gentlemen, and that phenomenal voice that you heard twice during the show, JP from the front office. I will say that that bringing culture to this stage, to me, is what this is all about. And working on Holland America Line is really, this is what it's about. And as a crew, I mean, we have wonderful relationships with both the Indonesian crew and our Filipino crew, and it's just an honor to work with these wonderful people. Once again, how about one more nice round of applause for the cast of the Filipino show.